She loves him. But she doesn't want him. She used to burn for him. But now that's changed. She knows, he knows, and she says it isn't so. What else can she say? But when he reaches out, she turns. Talks about it. She says he is cruel. So he apologizes, counts his blessings. What else can he do? Said they'd never lie. They learned their lessons from the last times. They said that they could talk. They could all.